is dealing with piracy like we do here in America. And certainly over the years people have been concerned about certain markets, whether it's the Orient or Latin America, where piracy has cut into a lot of revenues for people in entertainment. What things do you see that you're doing in Latin America to prevent piracy that might be working?
Well, we have, in all our countries, we